So today we're gonna talk about one of the most debatable topic of all. Can guys and girls just be friends? Right. Well, so people have this misconception that if girls and guys are not friends, they have to be in that romantic relationships. Well, I don't think it's true because what I think is there is a variety of relationship between girls and girls just be friends and romantic relationship. If they are the two main points of relationship, I think there are many relationships in between. Like, so if you think about it, there are many friendships. Like, if the friendship starts from the romantic side and leans towards the friendship side, and there are many friendships where it starts from the friendship side and leans towards the romantic side. And there are also friends where it starts with a crush and it gradually becomes friends, and friends becomes crush, something like that. There are also friendships I have experienced, like it starts with a crush, a person having a crush on another person, and that person doesn't have a crush on that person, but then gradually the other person who doesn't have a crush develops feelings for the person who has a crush, but by that time the person who was having the crush the first time doesn't have any feelings at all anymore. So there are many type of complicated relationships. Like, there are all again friendships that only is friends but have a flirty tendency, like flirty friendships I guess, and there are only friendships that only stick to the friendship part. So I guess there are many types of relationships in between the only friends and romantic friends. So it's wrong to say that if people can't be friends, they have to be in a relationship. I guess these all friendships are very unique on its own way, and we should respect that. So I guess that's what my explanation to the thing is. Can girls and guys just be friends? I guess. So if you guys have any other opinions, please share with me. And till then, stay sassy. Bye.